So in 2010, a farmer working in Patagonia discovered a giant thigh bone poking out of his land, invited a number of Argentinian scientists to his ranch, and they discovered a graveyard of these animals with six different individuals in the ground. So over about three different years, they excavated all of these bones, took them back to their museum, and were able to reveal that they had a new type of gigantic dinosaur.